And we throw it over to you, Matty Hill.
Right, Daisy's absolutely on fire, and Billy Brownless is wandering off a true line there at the Cremorne Hotel at the 150. But moving up is Vauban for Ireland, the neck in front of Gold Trip, and they're stride for stride without a fight late. And then came Alan Kerr, 50 metres to go. Billy's unconscious at this point. They go down towards the line. Gold Trip has just beaten Vauban in the Melbourne Cup. How's that?
Oh, that is unbelievable.
I'm going to back Gold Trip now.